at Goldie Cinema Dude, and this video is going to be part 16 of my DVD and Blu-ray collection. I'll be doing these videos like every day if I can, because I have a lot of DVDs and TV shows, and so I'm going to try to get through showing you guys all my DVDs and movies and TV shows I have before 2023, before next year. So yeah, so I'll be doing these every day if I can. Maybe twice a day, I'm not sure yet, but let's get into what I have. So I have Lassie. This one, the one I grew up watching a lot growing up on HBO back in the day. The Kid from the Sandlot, isn't it? The main kid, the one that, let's see if I can find the DVD, hold up. I think it's the one next to, I think it's this kid, I'm not sure yet. I mean, I'm not sure if it's, I know it's not him because he looks a lot younger, but I think it must be this kid right here. So, this was like the year after he did the Sandlot and everything. Next one I have is A League of Our Own with Tom Hanks and Madonna. I just seen little pieces of this movie. I haven't seen like the whole entire movie yet. I just seen little pieces of it on YouTube and everything. So I'll be watching this soon. I'm just watching every single movie I have, and whenever I get to the movie that I want to watch, I'll watch it. Next one I have is another Blu-ray I have. I got this one at Lookman's for $6. I got it, and I got Let Be Cop, another great movie I enjoyed back in my back in high school. I saw this in Cedars back in the day, like 8 years ago I saw this. I couldn't stop laughing. I think I got cracking up at this dude. Next one I have is Like Water for Chocolate. I never seen this movie yet. Weird movie, but I'll give it a watch. If I like it, I like it. If I don't like it, then I won't like it. It's like, people have their own opinion of movies and everything. Next I have is The Lion King. Not the animated one. I think it's the live action one that they did a couple years back. Back in 2019, and I got this on 20. I probably got this the same year when it released. Next one I have is Little Man and White Chick. Another one of my favorites. I remember watching this with my brothers, and this one I remember watching this on when it came out on pay-per-view. Back in 2007 or 2006. It might have been 2006, like late 2006, when it first came out on DVD or something like that, because it was like on pay-per-view. Next one I have is Little Miss Sunshine. I remember seeing this on HBO, on HBO back in the day. Next one I have is Little Nicky with Adam Sandler. I had this DVD for a long time, like I had it for, I don't know how long, like maybe, I probably had it since like 2006 or so. Next one is none of my favorite movies, The Lost Boys on Blu-ray. I have the poster, but I'll put the poster up when it, probably in a couple weeks or so. Maybe this week, I'm not sure yet, because it's getting close to Halloween, and so I'll probably put the poster up pretty soon. I know I'm gonna put it up pretty soon. I have my Breakfast Club poster up right now, so I'm probably gonna take that down and like, this week or next week. I know it's gonna be this week or next week. I'll put the Lost Boys poster up. The next one I have is Lucas. Another great movie from the 80s with Charlie Sheen and Corey Haim and Cary Grant from the Goonies. So yeah, so that was part 16 of my DVD and Blu-ray collection, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next video when I show my DVD or my collection or my edit. And I'll put my gaming channel below so you can see my hopefully you can watch my gaming videos of Fortnite, Minecraft, and all that stuff. So again, like, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Peace out.